Look, I am astounded. Where in India has there been ever an issue on whether I can wear a turban, whether I can go to the Gurdwara Sahib, whether I can, you know, practice my religion openly? I don't think there's ever been any question. So is he making it up? If he's making it up, then he's doing himself a great disservice. I would not be surprised if the Gurdwara committee turns around and asks him ki bhai ye kahan pe aapko laga ke Sikhs are not able to wear a turban. That's the least they can ask him. He should be aware of its history, even if he was not born there. As far as his relationship with the Sikh community is concerned, he should remember his grandmother ordered military operations in Darbar Sahib. Uske bare bhi, I don't think they have apologized in a very serious way. They got the Prime Minister of later to give a feeble apology. A regret, not an apology, a feeble one. Not even a strong, this thing, I strongly regret I've done something. No, it was not in that tone. So, tumhari community, tumhari to Sikh community ke saath relationship bhi hai. Darbar sahab pe hamla kara diya. Aapke jo father sahib the, unhone kaha ki bada ped jab girta hai to dharti hilti hai. Or 3,000 members of my community were killed in cold blood. That is what I call your relationship with the Sikh community. And now you're talking about, you become the champion of Sikhs, your turban nahi pehen sakte, kahan nahi pehen sakte.